It is now a matter of a few days that will determine the fate of the two countries and their noble endeavors towards the peace process.